Huntsville police still looking for the person who shot a man in Northwest Huntsville. Way 31 found out the victim was shot 3 times. That shooting happened Monday night along Rochelle Drive, which is just to the east of Blue Spring Road. Officers said the victim was standing near the street when it happened. Fortunately, that man's injuries are not life-threatening.